In today's episode, we are going to learn on how to install Smotiv antivirus on your PC. Antivirus software is a program or set of programs that are designed to prevent, search for, detect, and remove software viruses, and other malicious software like worms, trojans, adware, and more. Let's start. Open any browser that is available in your PC. I am using Microsoft Edge browser here. In the URL, type smotiv.net as shown on the screen. Once done, just click Enter. Smotiv antivirus will be downloaded automatically. An antivirus software works by scanning incoming files or code that's being passed through your network traffic. Companies who build this software compile an extensive database of already known viruses and malware and teach the software how to detect, flag, and remove them. Open the file folder. Right-click on the program. Choose Run as administrator. Choose your language and click OK. Click Next. Click Next. Click Install. Click Finish. Let's check the settings. In the registration box, under Name, type Smotiv. The license key can be found below on the description. Click Register. Click OK. Tools. Protect. Press Allow Permanent. OK. Under Scanner, choose which system to scan. If you want to update, just click Settings and press Check for Update. I will go back to scanner. As you can see, scanning takes time. I'll scan this computer for a few minutes. By the way, what is your favorite antivirus? Please leave a comment below. Usually, I just used Windows Defender and update it regularly. Smotiv is also good based on my experience. Make sure to download Smotiv to their official website. I forgot, I still have work to do. I will stop scanning for now. Click OK. Click Finish. Thank you for watching.